Fledermaus, and it's going to be in English, just in case you're wondering.
Just look at me.